My dryer never dries my clothes.
The fucker wasn't even wearing shoes. His face was disgusting. He had taken a nap. His place was trash. I don't need to... He doesn't want to impress me. Why am I there? And I told him. I was trying to justify it because you're a hippie. But this is beyond that. So, I have to go. Okay. Well, today's gonna be a 15-hour shift. So that's gonna go well.
No que mi lado ya no estás. No queda más que confesar. Que no puedo soportar. Que estoy odiando sin odiar. Porque respiro por la herida.
To my Lord. To my poor fucking car. I swear, I should drive with a tank. I want the Suburban. Three, two, double shifting.
Could you be the better part of me? When we're only half of what we used to be.
Hello, Internet. Let's get drunk. 50 cent raise. Let's do this together. Smells like rubbing alcohol. To prepare for this journey, I have. Juice. No juice. This is water. Here it comes. I can do it. I can feel it burning. My dreams will come true. Today's day. Fuck this. I've always had a dream of a blueberry vodka. Well, blueberry drink. Because every time I'm drunk, I want blueberries for some non-game reason. Blueberry icy. I'm gonna put it in there. Oh, this vodka makes me so happy.
Yesterday was the most traumatizing experience of my driving career life ever. From 700 South, which is right now, on Redwood Road at 4:15, I think. I was here for a fucking hour because some power source went down, apparently. And no lights were working, which means we were all idiots. And the first one, I thought it was just a car accident that I saw. And then I luckily happened to be behind the car accident. Well, not behind, but on the same lane. So we all had to switch lanes and then switch back again. And then there was another accident. After the second one, I was like, okay. And then I figured that no light was working because we went through Redwood Road. All of this beautiful scenery was fucking packed. There was no way to go. And the cops and the ambulance were trying to help out the poor fuckers that crashed. And they kept on turning on the lights and one of them was behind me and was like, what? Where do you want me to go? Where do you want me to go? You want me to fly? This is tonight's driving conditions. I can see only car ahead. Let me just point out that it's only gonna, this is a good day. It's gonna get fucking worse.
So that's why I hate
Wait, it. How are we gonna put it, tape it?
Here, I'll do it. That's pretty simple.
Okay, wait, you ready?
Shit, man, this is a lot. I can't take my
ounces.
That's a lot. I'm gonna die.
Wait.
Not a pussy. That's
you guys
just
are
a
good.
Lot.
Did you get her?
Yeah, I'm good. She needs to scoot in. Scoot
you're
in.
Frame. Sorry. Relax. Relax.
So this is Nayeli's 21st birthday and we're getting fucked up.
2 weeks after. No, 3 weeks after?
Three. Wait.
Two. Ready? So go.
It is October 11th or October 10th.
One of
can't
those
remember.
Two.
Let me check on my phone. October
10th. Read it, man.
At 11:36.
Shot full whipped cream?
Almost.
That was good.
Deuce, deuce. You got anything nice to say to the camera?
Nothing.
She's just like, you don't see it. But you're like,
is my makeup smeared?
I know mine is, but
no?
I have to fix it. Well, this is the makeup
you guys are wearing
when you
makeup?
Work from 8 to 3, then from 5 to 10.
All
and
right.
From A to C?
Sorry. Okay, let's give her a chair.
I'm okay.
You're okay.
No, I'm seriously okay.
Okay, you're gonna open the other paper. You're gonna use the IKEA thingy because that's the one I think it's better.
Okay.
Even though it's a twist on.
Okay.
What are you doing? To George?
Yeah.
I'm supposed to be changing my life here.
Okay, I'm gonna do key lime pie. Oh, again. Okay. Instruction courtesy of the dollar store. Very, very, very good. I'm filming because, to the best of my abilities, everybody else is gone. The only person who's here is probably the kid upstairs. Because her bike is here. The other day I heard who let the dogs out and I started to pee myself. It's cute.
Everything seems to be going very well so far. I own 2 spoons, 2 forks, 2 knives, 1 cup, coffee cup, shot glasses, and fake cups. I'm doing a very good job, if you ask me. Uh-oh, someone's here. No, I'm just kidding. It was just the shake vibration of me and my IKEA table hitting the wall. Come on, man. Be a team player. It's my can opener's fault. Who told you to drop your friends with knives? Who? New whipped cream that I just bought. New. Bonus! Who's on a diet? Dead. Allow me to show you my fridge. Those are crab cakes. Let's eat them. I have mozzarella, blue ribbon, this new one I'm trying, cheese, pizza crust, 1 ham, cream cheese, rice, 1 bell pepper, 1 lettuce, 2 onions, 1 monster, cubes, Alfredo pizza ranch, mustard with cream, yellow cheese, butter, applesauce, chipotle, something, corn, ranch, blue cheese, and
all my star players. Cow coaster. No. I wanna know what love is. Oh. It's gross, but it's good. It's not gross, it's different. I'm gonna do my Facebook picture of that.